It's all here, and it's not a pretty picture.
It's a temporary slump. Eliminating departments is not going to help anything.
Well, then what do you suggest?
You could take an early retirement. That would save the company some money.
Do you work here?
This is a private meeting.
Leave her alone, huh?
Dex, what is it?
How do you live with yourself, Adam? What kind of a...
Get out of here!
Dex!
What, huh? Huh?
What are you talking about?
To do things and create ugliness, right, Adam?
What are you talking
about, Virginia?
I didn't do anything to
her. The hell you didn't?
Dex,
somebody call security.
Did it feel good to hurt her? How make you feel? Guard! Guard!
Hey! Play rough with her, Adam, huh? Slap her on a little bit, make you feel like a man!
Him and his little whore.
I'll kill you, I swear. I'll kill you. Get your hands off of me. I'm warning you. If you ever go near her again, it'll be the last move you ever made.
Take it easy. Let's get out of here.
Well?
Well, what?
What did you do this time?
Oh, that's beautiful. You don't know a damn thing, and you immediately assume that I've done something wrong.
Seems like a logical conclusion.
Oh, I'll try this on for logic. Virginia was Dex's little plaything years ago.
Virginia and Dex?
Does tend to stretch one's imagination, doesn't it? Yeah, she was 15, 16, working the streets. Dex picked her up. Made her do things even she hadn't done before.
Working the... I don't believe it.
Called her Ginger. Isn't that cute?
But Dex never said anything about...
About what? Taking a minor to bed? About dressing her up like a whore? Doing God knows what with her? I don't know. Taking pictures of her? No, he never mentioned any of that to us, did he?
Even if it's true, and I don't believe it is, still doesn't explain why Dex came charging in here like a...
Because I found out about his dirty little secret.
I can't. Isn't that this?
No, I'm not surprised. Vague parallels to your own situation. Young woman doing things she's ashamed of? You and Sergeant Sorelli.
I always wondered what you were made of, Adam. And now I know. It comes out of the back of a horse.